Who's the slimy little communist shit twinkle toad cocksucker down here who just signed his own death warrant?